my soda. Nigga, you mad and I'm over. I pull up the range in a row. I pull up the range in a row. Dropping that lean on my soda. Nigga, you mad and I'm over. I pull up the range in a row. I pull up the range in a row.
Yo, what's good, my niggas? It's your boy Diamond. Fuck your hoe, you know what I'm saying? And I'm with the gang, gang, my day one niggas. D2 motherfucking easy, link down in the description. I got my nigga Frosty Frost, aka Frost, aka ESB Frost. Fuck is you talking about? Niggas ain't even gotta keep giving y'all these intros. Y'all should know who the fuck I'm rocking with. Y'all see I hit that 90 overall. If y'all didn't see that 90 overall video, I will leave the link to that video at the end of this video. But you see me out here playing these fucking shit buckets. 71, a 80, and a 66. Niggas' records is fucking dick. I will never fully understand why you niggas' records are like negative. I don't know why 2K decided just to show niggas' records like you really out real life exposing niggas. You about to hold up, pull up, bang. You gotta step up, young man. What is you doing, my nigga? I got that Grey Goose, baby. Fuck is you talking about? Bitch ass nigga, you better step up. But I do not know why you niggas records are like this. Y'all, what do y'all do? Y'all just turn on y'all console, go into the park, and then just leave the controller? Like, what? Why y'all fucking records this bad? Why y'all records this bad? Why? It shouldn't be no way on God's green earth you should be 56 and 137 and getting sauce like that by Frost with the little jelly, you know what I'm saying? We a 5-2 just like that. I gave this nigga a fucking bucket. I had nothing but sauce on my plate. I swear to God, this nigga couldn't hold me, bro. He could not hold me at all. But if y'all didn't check on my videos from yesterday, I dropped 3 videos. No, actually, I dropped 4 videos. You know what I'm saying? I was on a hot streak. My last upload was a how to get free custom t-shirts. The custom t-shirts are free 99. Boot gang, whole lot of gang shit, you know what I'm saying? Why is you jumping? Stay on your fucking feet, bro. He blocked me, bro. Yo, what the fuck wrong with you, bro? Blocking me like that, bro. Now I'm mad, bitch. Now I'm in my bag. But all the custom t-shirts are free. I don't know why. Don't ask me how. Don't ask me why. Just say fuck it. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to hold up. Pull up. Back. You know what I'm saying? All I know is this boot gang, whole lot of gang shit. They free 99, got the 5-finger discount. I don't know why. You might as well go get your lay on. Might as well go get your custom shirts. If you got your sneaker deal with whatever sneakers you sign with, go get some custom shoes and have your nigga out here looking right for real. But you can't be out here looking right and you shitty. You can't be out here with the MCM or the Gucci or the Balenciagas on your feet and you negative by 2 mil. Like, don't be doing that. You niggas, some niggas is my career players. And half of y'all is my career. Look at me green in this bitch. Come on, bro. What the fuck was I out of bounds for, bro? Trying me like that. Bro, my size 17 foot, bro. Stay the fucking bounds. Bitch ass game. I hate this shit. But another thing. LD2K has left 2K, my nigga. It's about fucking time. I don't know what the... honestly, LD was one of my favorites. Well, I have no 2K dev favorite at all. But he was the least hated on my list. Ronnie can suck a fucking dick. And you fucking Mike Wang, you fucking illegal fuck. I hate that nigga, bro. He a real bitch ass nigga. Ronnie and Mike Wang. I feel like everything that goes wrong in 2K, we have to blame it on Ronnie. Even though Ronnie might have not even, you gonna have to step up. What are you doing, my nigga? I have 9 on your fucking head. Or 8, whatever the fuck that says. I can't even see the shit so fucking small, but we cracking these niggas for real. But I feel like everything that goes wrong with 2K since niggas been playing 2K, like, if you're a 2K ass nigga, everything that goes wrong is Ronnie's fault. You gonna have to step up. What are you doing, my nigga? What the fuck are you doing? But everything that goes wrong winds up being Ronnie's 2K's fault. He could absolutely do nothing, but we miss a green light. Ronnie, what the fuck is you doing? We miss a layup. Ronnie, what the fuck is you doing? You know what I'm saying? Is this, I feel like that's the motto of 2K. When shit go wrong, blame Ronnie. And for 2K18, when some shit go wrong, you gotta blame Mike Wang, bitch ass. Always fucking with some sliders. Nigga, let us adjust to the game. You know what I'm saying? I wake up every fucking morning and you adjust this. You adjust that. Do you even play 2K, my nigga? Why the fuck do we have these niggas Mick 2K when none of these niggas is athletic. These are some random ass Timothys making this game. They've never touched a basketball. They shitty as fuck. They not built. They're not athletic. Once again, they have no basketball IQ, but we let them make the game. This is why we stress like this, my nigga. Y'all ever really realize why the fuck we stressing? Why niggas is missing green lights and other 2Ks? Why niggas is missing dunks? Why you got pure sharpshooters take you to the lane? Look who the fuck is making this game, my nigga. A bunch of fucking nerds. A bunch of fucking dweebs. What the fuck wrong with these niggas? Like, real life be having this black nigga stress. Step up. What is you doing? I think I missed this bitch. Like, come on, bro. Why did I miss that, but I made my other ones? What was the difference? What is this nigga doing? You see, we up 15-6. Niggas is dick for real. I got 11 points on this fucking noggin. What type time is you on? Old Big Red Clifford the Red Dog Face ass. What is you doing? You're shitty. Go back to my career. You know what I'm saying? But I will never touch my career this year. My career is so shitty. Get on your feet. You know what I'm saying? That's 13 on your fucking noggin. Come on, man. You gotta stay on your feet. Hova is giving you a fucking bucket. I got that Grey Goose in my system. I done hold up, pulled up, banged on your bitch ass. What else do I gotta do for you to realize that you can't hold me, my nigga? At all. But shout out to that man LD for leaving. He a real nigga for that. He probably couldn't deal with fucking Ronnie stinking ass Indian ass. Fuck that nigga. He probably couldn't deal with Mike Wayne eating fucking dumplings in the break room and shit. Bitch ass nigga, bro. I cannot stand them two motherfuckers. But LD, whatever you do in your life, I just hope you succeed at that shit. You're in a better place now. R.I.P. You know what I'm saying? Even though you ain't dead, you dead to me now, bitch, because I don't give a fuck. I ain't got to blame you for half the shit I go through in my life with 2K no more. Fuck it. Up 17-6. Ronnie, you still a bitch. You know what I'm saying? Fuck it. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to have all these videos dropping for y'all. I'm so happy that I hit a 1,000 subscribers still. I'm almost at 1,100 subscribers. It's not even... I don't think it's been a week since I hit 1,000. Y'all niggas are showing so much love and support. I think I get the ball right here. Ooh, I greened that bitch. Ooh, I thought I missed. You gonna have to step up, bitch. I got that Grey Goose in my system, nigga. What is you doing? You mean? Bitch ass niggas just got the all spark. How is you losing 20-8? What are you doing, my nigga? You are fucking shitty, bruh. You are shitty. I think I missed this three. No, I think I go to the rack and just sauce this nigga for you. Can't hold me. I'm about to end the fucking game, bitch. And just like that, it's your boy Diamond fucking Hover, man. Roll the 2K, man. Let's get it.